Hey, you guys. The land and now the What's up? So we're gonna talk to
people.
You're
the seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the proving. You saved many lives.
Thanks.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Yeah.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
Oh.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back.
Oh,
and those
great.
Corrupted machines left tracks we could follow.
Oh.
We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred.
And it wasn't
and
enough.
In the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid... My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
I'm a seeker. I can go anywhere.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends.
Sure.
We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Yeah, I can keep quiet. Alright, let's see. Ah, someone up here?
My own downside. Should have got out of it.
Okay, so that's where I have to go. There's two quests up here, so I'm gonna get them. Hello.
Wave. Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Okay.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now.
Oh.
When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks.
Uh-huh.
I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
Okay. You're a weirdo, but whatever. We all use luck.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymeet. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
I hate the hunting grounds. Okay, first and foremost, I'm going to run right over here, do that. That quick save, man.
Here she is. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
You're Nora.
Don't be a bitch.
Do your duty, and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
The girl with the mark of a seeker.
The Sentinel saw you coming. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
Mm-hmm.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
Fun.
You can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm sure, why not?
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
Information.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west, and beyond that, Meridian?
Yes.
The Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
Cool.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids.
Ah, yes, red waves.
I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sunlim and our sacred land.
So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Damn.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
You're creepy. Whatever.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Hookie doke! Okay, wow. Alright, well, there's one corrupted zone. There's the hunting grounds. There's the cauldron. Look at the hunt. Okay. Ah, yes.
Could the Karja faithless close the border while the corruption spreads? God, I forget
them. Hold on. You. No. No. What? You, yeah? What are you doing?
Are you Salai? Jan said your niece may have come through here. Nakoa.
I've got nothing to say about that.
Please, I only want to help. I'm a seeker headed north. Jan wanted me to help find her. Anything you tell me stays between us.
I gave her supplies for the journey. She was headed for Day Tower looking for Zaid. Nothing I could say would stop her.
I'll look for Nakoa when I reach Day Tower.
I'm not sure you can reach it. I've heard they closed the gates because of this corruption among the machines.
Yeah.
But Maria might know more. Just don't mention why you're asking.
I won't. I promise.
Okay, let's see. Well, there's that. And there's that. Okay, that's pretty far, so we have to get to the Day Tower. Jeez. Oh, shoot. I kind of want to go to this cauldron. I want the cauldron, man. Sounds fascinating. Step into the fire, the fire, the fire. Okay. I want the cauldron, man. I want the cauldron so bad. It sounds interesting. Oh. Is that... That looks like a corrupted...
You're not gonna like this.
Holy shit! So bad. Really, it wasn't. Alright. Grab that. Grab that. Grab everything.
Seems almost to eat away at metal. Maybe that's what drives the machines mad. Might find a way to use it someday.
Oh, yes. I want to investigate this so bad. So bad. Rabbit! Mine. Hold on. That's a boar. Freeze bellow back. Shit. Okay,
Could be anything in the trees.
Hunting, hunting, I so enjoy hunting. I need to find more boars. Ooh, there's boars down there. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, right over here. Things are not looking good. Damn it.
Being able to override you would help. Now where would I learn that?
I pissed it off so bad. I don't have enough rope to go and hold something like that, so I've learned my lesson. I've learned my lesson. Alright,
helpful.
That's a fire billow back.
Pass the test.
Wow. Look at the horrible amount of damage I caused it. Like, nothing. Okay, so that's where I need to go for that. Oh, I got skills. Okay, I think I want to save it. Yeah, I'm gonna save it. I'm an idiot, so don't mind me. Corrupted zones. Cool. Jeez. How do you override them? Okay, there's also the hunting lodge right there. Don't actually want to deal anything with the hunting lodge just yet. I want that cauldron though, man. Go away. I'm not here. Oh, I'm not here. Nope. Go away. I'm not here. I am not here.
Watch your step.
Oops. Can I pick that back up? Here. Not towards me. Go towards that. Or not.
You're going down.
Oh boy. Nope. Oh, okay. That worked out horribly, honestly, but it worked out somehow. Maybe. I'm not quite sure. There's a blast trap. There's a that. There we go. I love traps. Traps are amazing.
Go on forever.
Yeah, me too. But I killed one, finally. I need to stock up on stuff again, because holy shit. It's like crazy trying to do anything here. I think I'm gonna call it here and try and get to the damn cauldron, because holy shit. There's just so much. There's so much to see, so much to do. It's driving me nuts. I'm hearing footsteps, though. So that's making me sketchy. Itchy. A little afraid. What the? What's this? Okay, whatever. Glitched? Possibly? And there's a bunch of grazers. Okay. See ya, grazers! Oh, look. There's a herd of watchers.
Saving these for the trail.
Come Come on, pop your head. Shit. There we go. Hold still, you shitbag. There we go. All right, that's cool. See you guys next time.